Let us solve this question. Here in the question, we are given that A cross B lies along Y axis. So we have to